Hey everybody, it's Andy Cohen, host of Watch What Happens Live, and this is Tales from the Set. We had a show recently that was Jenna Jameson, the porn star, and Jennifer Tilly, which we thought was going to be kind of a great combination. And it turned out that Jenna Jameson's plane was really late. We're live at 11, of course, on Bravo. And her plane was running really late, and there was some question about whether she was going to make it in time. She was landing at Newark, and we're downtown. And so basically, what we realized is she checked her bag, and she checked all of her makeup and her luggage, which is just nuts that she checked her makeup. I mean, what porn star doesn't travel with makeup, you know, up in the cabin, frankly? And the other thing, but by the way, I told my people, what porn star is ever on time for anything? I mean, have you ever had a porn star show up on time for anything? Have you ever had a porn star show up? I don't know. I don't know if I have, actually. But anyway, the whole live show became a waiting for Jenna Jameson show, which arguably may have been more interesting than if she had been there the whole time, because we got word that she was in the tunnel, which of course, you know, Jenna Jameson's in the tunnel. I mean, that's hilarious as it is. So we had a lot of fun waiting for Jenna Jameson to show up. And finally, with like 3 minutes left, the doorbell rang and in came Jenna Jameson, and we were so excited. And it was just one of those great moments.